Hello friends, today we will make 3D objects like cube using 2D net patterns. For this, we will require a chart paper, pencil, graph paper, square cutout, scale and scissor. You can also download a template from the description box given below. Now cut gently with the help of scissor along with the outer lines of the template. After completion, the paper will look like a 2D net. You can also try different size net with the help of scale and pencil by measuring the size from the given template. With the help of scale, gently fold the edges of net inward. For reference, top, side and bottom faces are given. Here, our 3D shape is ready from 2D net pattern. You can also draw patterns on a graph paper, making a net with a square shape. Finally, our three-dimensional cubes are ready. Try making different size of cubes from 2D net patterns. Hope you have fun making these cubes. Thank you.